everybody. Welcome back to Dead Space. Okay. Sorry, I like this song. No. Just listen to it. I'm just gonna listen to it, hold on. That was weird. Okay. That's the good part. That's the end of it. Oh, not the end, but I don't think you guys wanted to hear that. I can't smell Newton.
You can't stand in the way of God's plan, the natural order. Are you blind, left to rest?
Doesn't sound good. Okay.
Looks like someone has reprogrammed the door locks on this deck. And recently too. I guess we're not alone here after all. Someone doesn't want you in this part of the ship.
But they just opened the door right there. I think they do want us on the ship. I think they're scared out of their minds. They're gonna pee and or crap their pants. I admit, I would crap my pants. If I was in any situation like this, heck yeah, dude. You're getting on fire. Wait, I gotta reload. I don't like this at all. Makes me feel weird. Onto the bench. Okay. I got some air. And that was stupid. You're kidding me. Just because I got close to it, I see the problem now. I see the problem. Come at me, bro. You don't want to try me with this freaking thing. Beat the crap out of you. Those things. I don't care what the heck you say. Okay. Well. When you're crossed, you get in fire. Gosh. When we cross. Got it. Stay.
You're close to the chemistry station. Once you get the chemicals, you're also going to need a DNA sample of the alien tissue. I'll search the records for one.
Okay. All up for it. I feel I'm like the only one. Oh, cool, an audio log. You know what I say to that? You know what happens to those who say that? I don't like you. You know what I see? I'm getting out of here. Getting out. No.
Now you need to find a DNA sample of the growth. According to lab records, there's an inert sample stored in the ICU. A Dr. Mercer was apparently doing intensive research on it. I've been trying to contact Hammond, but all I'm getting is static. Isaac, you've got to hurry.
Because he's going to be dead. I hate those regenerating things. They're in every single freaking one of them. One of the they had to put them in all of the dead spaces. They had to. Wait, no. Let me get that. Meteor med pack. Okay. Go.
Your persistence surprises me. Holding on to your final breath to claw your way home. You hold on to what was once your war, and now belongs to the children. Be glad of the knowledge that your death will bring their birth. Listen.
Not good. Not good. You know what? I don't like you. I don't need flame packs. I need med packs. How's that for ya? Handle that? Oh, that's what I need. What I need now is for you to die. Oh gosh, it's right there. You can't see me? Hey, you missed. You missed. Stupid. They all suck. hate you. You should know that by now. Yeah. Oh, that's freaking close, man. Where am I supposed to go now? Through here? Through here? Through here, oh my gosh, there's a save there. Woo! On a roll, I'm on a roll. Freak, man, oh, obviously. No, thank you.
For Zomba, Dr. Talus Musa, the specimen continues to respond well to my experiments. It has similar fortitude, not to mention elasticity. It's remarkable. Dr. Kai, I'm sure, would disapprove. But I do not anticipate that the issue as the good doctor is busying himself with the marker. As if that matters now. He has also succumbed to the same demand.
That's it, Isaac. Now you just need to...
This has gone far enough. Accept your part in the God's plan. Embrace your own extinction.
Life support system failure on medical deck.
What the hell was that?
Please evacuate immediately.
Isaac, he's decompressed the entire deck, and I'm being locked out of those systems. All the air has been vented into space. You should be able to bring it back online from the security station, but you don't have much time.
Get in there, woman. No, you're not. Go! Go! Oh, that's stupid. You can get me killed. Oh gosh, this ain't good. Hurry up, hurry up. Yep, you die. Stupid. couldn't do anything about it. Go, Isaac, go. Go, Isaac, go, Isaac, go. Go, Isaac, go, Isaac, go. Go. No, you don't. See? Can't get to me now, can you? Hurry up, man. Right in here. Right in here? You're freaking kidding me.
You've got everything you need to make the poison. Now get back to the chemistry lab.
What are you going to do? Do it fast. Can I hardly breathe?
You're cutting out, Hammond. I'm gonna try to switch over. Oh, shit. I lost the signal. I'll continue scanning for his location. You have to get that compound mix.
Okay. I'll save it right here. Probably gonna die. Back to the chemistry lab, eh? I'm doing it. No.
Let's hope that poison works. Head back to the tram station and get up to hydroponics as fast as you can. Still no response from Hammond, so be careful. There's no telling how contaminated that deck is.
I'm beginning to truly admire your spirit, misplaced as it may be. I think you should see the whole plan. You should not spawn the hive mind's offerings. You deserve to witness that, at least.
Let me go through! I don't want to die. Oh, awesome. Safe station here. Kind of cool sound. I'm at the tram station. Oh wait, no, I'm not. No, you won't. Can I move? Can't get out of here? No, I can't. I'm out of here. Yes. Yeah, okay. Oh, yes. Woo! Freaking hard. Lethal devotion. Complete. Yes. I do. Chapter 6, Environmental Hazard. There we go. Yeah!
Hydroponics log, Dr. Elizabeth Cross reporting. I'm pleased to say that we're working close to maximum capacity at the present time. All flora is healthy and thriving, and food yield has created a surplus. I was going to pass the surplus on to the colony, but the captain has given a no-fly order. I want to note my opposition to that order. Everyone knows they're in trouble down there, and I don't see what denying them our surplus will achieve.
Big gosh. I was dying. So annoying. There we go. Yeah, I'm doing chapter 6. All of it. All of it. Oh, nothing left. Okay.
Watering cycle initiated.
I don't want to water anything though, because it grows. I gotta do stuff in the store. Okay. Probably need lots of stuff. Okay.
Okay.
go. Away from you. Be rid of yourselves. You're disgusting. This sucks. I hate this part. Oh man, no. 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 You have to go up here. Quit stalling. Go. Oh gosh. Probably level 2.
Warning. Toxins detected.
I don't care. Sorry, I'm not talking much because I'm concentrating. Saving it. Great. I get all these med packs. How do I? There we go. Problem solved. There you go. Right back up. Okay. Reload. In. What you looking at, Isaac? Huh? What you looking at? Babe, I'm not gay. Boom, boom. Leave that stuff alone. Shouldn't I? Oh, come on. This is gonna take forever. Okay. I don't really care. Oh, hurry up. Getting chased. No. Bye. I left him. Better have power. I have 3. Holy crap. Aha. Always upgrade your work first. Unnecessary. Okay, Hammond. Wait, where'd he go? Oh. I need freaking ammo, dude. There it is. Weirdo. I want nothing to do with this thing. Crap. Oh, he's dead. Okay. Better. Just even better. Okay. Replacing nutrient bag. Level 3 this time. Okay, Buckaroo. Oh. It's right here. That's just great. I need, ammo. I'm going to kill him. Ah, perfect. The line gun. Oh, of course. Dang it. Oh, you stupid. Dingy. You stupid thing. Never thought of it. Maybe it'll work. I think he's catching fire.
Replacing nutrient.
hard to figure out. Not what I wanted. Ah, wonderful. What if I... Okay. I can't shoot him through here. Okay. Figure out a way. There it goes. Now you want me to go up three? Yeah, okay. Now let me go back down. So level two then. Okay. Safe station. Yep, I'm doing this till I beat chapter 6, and then I'm gonna take the video. Turn it off. Turn the video off. Not the best idea, man, because you barely have any ammo. And no, I already saved. Don't worry, I got my eye on this thing. Gosh dang it. It's a new way every time. It's a new way to die all the time. Every single time it's a new way to die. Not shoot at him until... You know what, how to get control. Okay.
Here to find Dr. Elizabeth Cross, but she's not here. In fact, I can't find anyone. Just one of this organic shit everywhere. I'm going to check the mining deck. It's about the only place I haven't looked yet.
Entering zero gravity.
Okay. Really? You're freaking kidding me. That just makes me mad. Oh my gosh. I'm gonna kill this thing.
This is Temple, acting chief engineer. I came down here to find Dr. Elizabeth Cross, but she's not here. In fact, I can't find anyone. Just this organic shit everywhere. I'm going to check the mining deck. It's about the only place I haven't looked yet.
I'm in the same place as last. Oh my gosh. I am. I'm at the same place. Sorry if this is an hour long video.
Temple, acting chief engineer. I came down here to find Dr. Elizabeth Cross, but she's not here. In fact, I can't find anyone. Just one of this organic shit everywhere. I'm going to check the mining deck. It's about the only place I haven't looked yet.
What time it is? Then what am I supposed to do? I don't get it. I want to find out. I don't know what to do.
This is Temple, acting chief engineer. I came down here to find Dr. Elizabeth Cross, but she's not here. In fact, I can't find anyone. Just one of this organic shit everywhere. I'm going to check the mining deck. It's about the only place I haven't looked yet.
Thank you. watch it. This is making me mad.
This is Templeton, acting chief engineer. I came down here to find Dr. Elizabeth Cross, but she's not here. In fact, I can't find anyone. Just this one's Hinch. I'm going to check the mining deck. It's about the only place I haven't looked yet.
But I thought... Stasis! I can use my stasis to make it slow. Oh.
Acting chief engineer. I came down here to find Dr. Elizabeth Cross, but she's not here. In fact, I can't find anyone. Just... this one's candy shit everywhere.
I know
I'm going to check the mining deck. It's about the only place I haven't looked yet.
I know what to do. I know what to do now. Okay. I've officially figured it out. My controls were out of place at that time.
This is Temple, acting chief engineer.
Don't want to hear your crappy story again. No, that may sound hard on you. What? That Dan. No, I didn't have enough time. Duh. I have to be quick and it's hard. I wanna hear your freaking story. No one cares about you. Mr. Doctor something. Be a lot better. Oh. with it. Wherever the heck you are. There you are. No! Whoa! Totally freaking close, dude. Ouch! Tentacles, and I just want to. Oh no, not starting off with this thing again. Over here. Dumb as a frog. Shut up.
Jeremy, it's bedtime, buddy. It's almost 9:40. That needs to be off. We need to go to bed.
Let's get it. There is you, last one. We're not the center now. Whatever.
That's the last one, Isaac. There's a switch in atmosphere control to restart the oxygen recycling. Once the air's clean, you can handle the storage. Isaac, I've been reading these reports. The crew began having mass hallucinations.
I know, I'm getting to a saving point.
Come on, we have time for
I'm trying to get to this, it's gonna be quick. Okay.
Exiting zero gravity.
Almost there. Okay. Getting to a saving point. There we go. What? No. Okay. Saving point. Oops. Okay. Here it is. Okay, thank you all so much for watching. I'll see you all in the next video. Thank you all so much for watching. And as always, comment, like, and subscribe. See ya.